boys and girls. For this writing activity, you will need the following materials. Step one, pick a topic to research. You can choose bald eagles, the White House, Statue of Liberty, and my flag. Pick one that you like. These are all American symbols. Watch and listen to the whole thing. When you're done listening, now you need to get your writing journal, your word wall, and a pencil, because you get to write about what you learned. You're now going to be an expert. Find your workspace and find the next page. So I'm going to go to the next page in my journal and get my pencil and my word wall. And I'm going to draw a picture that goes with what I learned, and I'm going to write to teach others what I learned. Don't copy the book word for word, just tell what you learned.